gentlemen, please welcome Alberto Del Rio's personal ring announcer, Ricardo Rodriguez.
Submission hold here, controlling the body. And he gets into the ropes.
I don't think so.
You'll be feeling that in the morning. Oh, man. Hurting the ribs and the lower back. That just takes all of the power out of him.
Just a dominating display.
Yeah. I think we can see a lot of punishment inflicted here. That can break your back.
Big Show controlling the arm. King, you have to admit, though, Del Rio is awesome in the ring.
No, I don't have to admit it. This guy really doesn't impress me that much. I mean, I haven't seen anybody bend and break the rules as much as Alberto Del Rio. Oh, what a slam!
Great move. Del Rio going for the...
And Big Show has so much strength, it's almost impossible for anybody to hold him down for a three count. Heads up!
What a huge move!
Oh man, is he fired up? Oh, what's he gonna do to follow that up? Ooh, the head just bounced there.
Del Rio is going to take a chance.
Watch it! He seems dazed. He's confused.
Reversed by the Big Show. Big Show beat Del Rio, quickly getting the shoulder up.
Again, the world title is a backdrop. We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
What incredible impact.
Oh, wow.
These competitors will always be looking to unleash their finishing maneuver. And when that happens, the complication of the match can change in a heartbeat.
Alberto Del Rio's versatility, King, and what I mean is, at times it seems like Del Rio can do anything. Well, I know exactly what you mean, but I still don't know the answer. what I can say is you want to avoid his submissions, mat game, and aerial move. But if you can do that, uh-oh, how is he still on his feet? Oh, no! Oh!
And he gets to the ropes. Del Rio's going back up. No, cut off at the last second.
Oh!
Oh, that was just... Alberto's going for it.
Dude. What a kick out by Big Show. And if you look in the eyes of the Big Show, you're going to see one angry giant. Oh, no! Oh. What's he up to here?
Championship matches, the title cannot change hands by count out or disqualification.
Yeah, that's why they call it the championship advantage. You can lose. Oh my gosh!
Watch out!
Matchup.
And he has to tap out.